Who are the creative and deranged brains behind some of the most innovative anime out today?
I'm a time traveler. I'm from the future. I'm not from this timeline.
Japanese animation is a trans-genre medium.